pile. I've been building a little generating set with the Wolseley. I was originally going to build a new trolley and mount it all on that, but I decided just to do this for the moment until I know it's all okay. It's got a new exhaust on it and we've got about a 6 amp load, I think. So let's see how it does. The belt is making a bit of noise at the moment. It's just a bit of a bodge job just to test it out. So it seems to work okay, but I'll order a new belt. She's been running for about an hour now and not boiling, so I should think we could get away with a bit more load. I quite like to run the full 25 amp load so I can light up some strings of lights on Saturday night at Kingsfold. But for running in the daytime at rallies, probably that much load, or maybe twice that, like about 12 amp load, that would be quite sufficient. That gauge doesn't read quite right, I need to adjust that. The old Wolseley's getting quite dirty, need to give her a bit of a clean, smarten up for the rallies. I think we'll stop her now. These old Wolseleys do get a bit of a sort of combustion chamber knock. I might actually try running it with some additives in the fuel, lead additive. Right. And hold the stop button in. And there you go. Well, it runs quite nicely, so I'll try and give it a bit of a tidy up. Might take it to Mickleham Priory, once I've got a proper belt, that is.